Greetings everyone. Welcome to UKG class. Today we are going to start page number 6. So let's begin.
Speak and write each word 2 times. First word is C-A-T, cat. Now we will write C-A-T, cat. Again we will write C-A-T, cat. Now, next word is L-A-G, lag. Now, we will write L-A-G, lag. Again, L-A-G, lag. Third word is C-A-P, cap. Now, we will write C A P, cap. Again we will write C A P, cap. Fourth word is J A M, that is jam. Now we will write it J A M, jam. Again we will write J-A-M, jam. Next word is S-A-T, sat. Now we will write it S-A-T, sat. Again we will write S-A-T, sat. Now next word is D-A-Y, day. Now we will write it D-A-Y, day. Again D-A-Y. After writing it, you have to speak. Okay? Now page number 7. Circle the word that names each picture. इस वर्कशीट में हमें क्या करना है, जो पिक्चर्स बनी हुई हैं हमें उसे रिकॉग्नाइज करके सर्कल करना है. सो फर्स्ट पिक्चर इज रैट, सो वी विल सर्कल इट रैट. सेकेंड पिक्चर इज जैम एंड वी हैव 3 ऑप्शंस, सो लेट्स सर्कल जैम. हैम, रैम, जैम. We will circle it. Third picture is cat and we have 3 options. So we will circle cat. Cat, mat, sat. So first one is cat. We will circle it. Now next picture is hat and we have 3 options. That is hat, pat, sat. And we will circle the hat. Next picture is ball. We have 3 options, that is stall, small, ball. Now we will circle ball. The last picture is of apple. We have 3 options, that is jackal, apple, babble. So we will circle apple.
Let's start with page number 8. Circle the odd one out. First of all, we will pronounce all these words. That is nap, gas, rap, sap. In these, app is the rhyming word. So let's start with first. Nap. Here, AP is the rhyming word. In this, GAS, gas. AS. Next, rap. RAP. AP is the rhyming word. Next word is SAP. So here AP is the rhyming word. But here in gas, AS is odd one out. So we will circle it. Now next, BAN, ban. In this, AN is the rhyming word.
Second word is can. C-A-N. Can. Here also, A-N is the rhyming word. In third, C-A-T. Here, A-T is the rhyming word. Next, V-A-N, van. Here also, A-N is the rhyming word. So here, we have three A-N rhyming words. But A-T is different. So we will circle it. That is, this is odd one out. Now, let's go to next. W-A-X, wax. That is, A-X is the rhyming word. Next word is D-A-M, dam. Here, A-M is the rhyming word. Next word is J-A-M, jam. Here also, A-M is the rhyming word. And the last word is Y-A-M, yam. Here also, A-M is the rhyming word. So, we have three same rhyming words, but wax is different. So, we will circle the odd one out. Now, next. B-A-G, bag. Here, A-G is the rhyming word. Next word is R-A-M, ram. Here, A-M is the rhyming word. The next word is R-A-G, rag. Here also, A-G is the rhyming word. Now, last word is T-A-G, tag. Here, A-G is the rhyming word. So, here, three words are of same rhyming words. That is A-G, A-G and A-G. Now, R-A-M is the different rhyming word. So, we will odd one out. We will circle it. Now, next one is P-A-T, pat. That is, A-T is the rhyming word. Next is R-A-T, rat. Here also, A-T is the rhyming word. So, third word is S-A-T, sat. Here also, A-T is the rhyming word. Now, last word is H-A-S, has. So, here A-S is the rhyming word. So, we have three words which are of same rhyming word. That is, at. And here, A-S is the different rhyming word. So, we will circle it. That is, this word is odd one out. So, next line. So, the next word is B-A-D, bad. So, here, A-D is the rhyming word. Now, next, H-A-D, had. Here also, A-D is the rhyming word. Now, third word is C-A-B, cab. A-B is rhyming word. Now, last word is M-A-D, mad. Here, A-D is the rhyming word. So, here also we have three words which has same rhyming words. That is A-D, A-D and A-D. So, we will circle the cab. Now, let's come to the last line. That is T-A-P, tap. Here, A-P is the rhyming word. Now, next word is F-A-N, fan. Here, A-N is the rhyming word. Next word is M-A-N, man. Here also, A-N is the rhyming word. And the last word is T-A-N, tan. Here also, A-N is the rhyming word. So, here also, we have the same rhyming word, that is A-N, A-N, A-N. So, we will circle the tap. This is the odd one out. So, our next page is page number 9. Let's start. Color only the objects that are yellow. You all know ki kaun-kaun se objects yellow color ke hote hain. So, let's recognize the picture and color it with yellow. So, first picture is of sunflower. Aap sabko pata hai sunflower kaun se color ka hota hai? That is yellow. So, you have to color it with yellow color. So, let's recognize the second picture. That is bee. Bee kaun se color ki hoti hai? Yellow color. So, you have to color it with yellow color. सो नेक्स्ट पिक्चर इज ऑफ स्ट्रॉबेरी, पर स्ट्रॉबेरी तो येलो कलर की नहीं होती ना, सो वी विल नॉट कलर इट. सो द नेक्स्ट पिक्चर इज ऑफ बनाना. बनाना कौन से कलर का होता है? येलो. सो वी विल कलर इट विद येलो. सो नेक्स्ट पिक्चर इज ऑफ सन. सन कौन से कलर का होता है? येलो कलर का. सो वी विल कलर इट विद येलो कलर. सो द लास्ट पिक्चर इज ऑफ कैन, बट कैन तो येलो कलर का नहीं होता ना, सो वी विल नॉट कलर इट. हम शुरू करते हैं पेज नंबर 10. चित्र में से शब्द छांटकर उचित स्थान पर लिखो. दो अक्षर वाले शब्द, यहां पर आपको दो अक्षर वाले शब्द लिखने हैं. तीन अक्षर वाले शब्द, यहां पर आपको तीन अक्षर वाले शब्द लिखने हैं. सो पहला शब्द है कमल, क म ल, कमल. यह तीन अक्षरों वाला शब्द है. सो हम कहाँ लिखेंगे? यहाँ पर अ, म, ल, कमल. अगला शब्द है ट ब टब, हम इसे दो अक्षर वाले शब्द में लिखेंगे. ट ब टब, ट ब टब. इसी तरीके से आपको दो अक्षर वाले शब्द यहाँ लिखने हैं और तीन अक्षर वाले शब्द यहाँ लिखने हैं.
Now on the basis of these 5 pages you will get your test. So आपको घर पर स्टडी करनी है, ओके? Not every time you have to play. So आपका टेस्ट कहाँ पर आएगा? Google Classroom पर. Thank you.